beautiful day because today she will make an official statement, a promise, a commitment before the Lord, before this community, and before this church. And she will be announcing that today she is giving her life in a wedding ceremony to our group who is waiting inside the church.
Dito.
And she is as excited
Stop.
As we are
Stop.
Para sa kanyang grand wedding day.
Sige, sugatan ninyo siya, sugatan.
And we are so happy to celebrate with her in a beautiful wedding gown.
Awiriya tulunan, ataran mayo ato. Ari ko sang kilid. Na awiri.
And of course,
Grabe, bongga. Bongga. Asa yang medyo bonor. Medyo bonor. Asa na to? Na ikaw na lang pagkunit ana. Ina.
Wala ko yung sa program.
Sige lang, good. Huwagan ko yung pin. Wala sa'yo medyo bonor. Asa na to?
Melinda and Pastor Agapito Pasinto. Ma'am Melinda and Pastor Agapito Pasinto, salamat kayo, maghang salamat for raising up a beautiful girl and for preparing her to be a beautiful wife para sa ato ang group para ada. We recognize all your efforts as
Wala pa. Wapag yung migdala sa
gana ka. Wala yan.
At ang rang bisman?
Ay, hindi.
Kaan ang bisman nag-una? Mabalik pa muna siya.
Balik na sila ni Gawas.
Balik na sila.
Kaya mo siya.
Kasi pag niya, karo pa muna ng
But as of now, if you are inside the church, or you are here outside, pwede na natin upuan ang mga upuan dito para hindi tayo masyadong sikim. And so I'll be giving the time again to our officiating minister. Pagpasensyan po ang microphone inside the church, baka hindi po masyadong darang kalakas. Pero hintay-hintay lang po dahil babalik naman tayo dito sa labas para sa ating reception program. It was a beautiful processional of the wedding entourage. As of this moment, I am signing off. Ako po ay babalik mamaya para sa ating reception program. And I'll be giving the time to our officiating minister, Pastor Marty Van B. Dumas.
Pakipalong na. Pakipalong na sa sound. Palungo na ang sounds. Time now.